This is gonna be one of those hot takes, as the kids say. But I feel like Sanji, you know, he just got the short end of the stick. I'll be honest with you. Ever since the time skip, you know. I feel like he just got the short end of the stick, cause like Zoro was ultra strong. He didn't lose a single fight. And then Sanji, he just struggled a lot. Spoilers. Look, let's be honest, guys. If you haven't caught up to that point in One Piece, like, are you gonna catch up? Because you're like 1,000 episodes behind. So, I mean, am I really spoiling it that much? You're 1,000 episodes behind. I feel like I'm doing him a favor at this point.